What up, guys? I just got back from teaching a real estate seminar to a bunch of firefighters who are interested in investing in real estate. And what I did for them was I taught them how to buy and hold, buy and flip, the two basics that everybody knows, and everybody thinks they really know it. But I broke it down number for number, line by line, and they were like amazed by what was taught. And here's the thing, what I just showed them took about an hour, but if they were to learn that on their own, it would take probably 10 years. And so what I just did for them is I cut the learning curve for them. It's similar to what a GPS does. A GPS will take you from where you are to where you're trying to go, obviously, right? Now imagine you didn't have a GPS. So how long would it take you to get to where you're trying to go? And then they got a nicer one called Waze. Waze tells you about traffic reports and everything else and will re-guide you depending on the traffic so that you get there faster. So finding somebody who can mentor you or picking up education, buying education, going to a seminar, doing things like that could cut the learning curve drastically. But so many people that I meet want to be cheap or egotistical and think they already know it, and they're going to try to do it on their own. So again, I taught these guys in 1 hour what will take them, say they did it fast, it would take them a whole year to learn through trial and error and waste of time and waste of money. So again, look for people and ways to cut that learning curve like a GPS does for your commute. You want to build on top of what other people have already done instead of trying to reinvent the wheel yourself. It's kind of like a spaceship. We couldn't have a spaceship until we learned about aerodynamics, and we couldn't learn about aerodynamics until we tested with like airplanes and wings and things like that. And we also needed propulsion and everything like that. Well, it's easy to develop fire and it's easy to develop a wing, but if you were to try to develop a spaceship from scratch, that would be difficult. Stop trying to develop real estate investment portfolio of all of these different types of properties that can generate a lot of income from scratch, because you're going to take a long time to learn all of the processes. It's much easier if you just get some education, find some mentors, go to some networking events, attend some seminars. Your learning curve will be drastically cut. You'll be making much more money. You'll be more successful. And with that success will come more confidence. And with that confidence will come more deals. And more deals will make you more money. There's a reason why they say the rich get richer. It's because they just build upon what's already been created. So instead of creating from the ground, learn from what other people have done and build from there. Speed up the process. Make the money that you want to make. Stop being so cheap. Stop being egotistical. And put it out there that you don't know, but you're interested in learning. Now go do the work, and I'll see you at the top.